What do you mean stop fooling around? That's exactly what I'm doing. Oh shit. Okay, we gotta move. We're caught like right in the frickin' middle of it here. Okay, let's get some of his light tanks repaired here.
Scout spotted some abandoned Russian vehicles not far from here, Parker. Should be some artillery and a repair vehicle. Locate them and see if you can get them running again. But leave someone behind to keep up with the repairs here.
Yeah.
Bradley, you drive okie dokie. Let's commencing repairs.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. APC moving out. Moving out.
I don't think there's any secondary objective for, I'm getting messages. I don't think there's any secondary objective for, like, keeping enough of his units alive.
Good. You found them. Fix them up and take command.
I get to take command of Russian vehicles in World in Conflict? That's pretty cool, man. Okay, while we're doing that, let's see what we can repair here. That guy really needs it.
Cyrillic Parker? Or maybe you just have a way with machines. Impressive either way.
Let's fix him up right now.
Okay. Moving. Got enemy units.
Armor ready. Bradley. Rolling, sir. Rolling, sir. Tracks are moving. Driving, leaving, departing. Enemy infantry's attacking.
Oh god, they're gonna destroy those vehicles.
Good. You found them. Fix them up and take command.
Would you stop
doing that?
Oh, shit. Okay. I need to get that guy frickin' repaired, like, right. Not very good at the moment, actually.
Field repairs on the way, sir. Field repairs on the way, sir. Let's fix him up right now.
See, I gotta keep turning around and keeping an eye on these guys.
Repairing our vehicle in combat. Heavy, let's fix him up right now. Infantry tracks are moving. Armor is coming.
It's gonna be a bit of a pain in the butt to get these guys out of there.
Armor's rolling, sir. Armor retracts are moving. Bradley, I'm a
we need to get rid of them from a distance.
As ordered. Launching tow, sir. Missile on target, sir. Missile on target. On attack, eh? We got a hostile infantry.
God damn it, I didn't want them to go driving out into everybody.
Good.
Just fucking run them over.
Fix them up and take command.
Where are they going? Oh, no, 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 no. I know what you guys are doing.
Moving.
No, what are you guys doing?
We're under attack. Transport. Locking up.
Okay.
Shoot that target. Gauge the top. Shoot. Lock. Watch that top. Gauge.
I need to keep you guys alive here. That guy's almost dead. Oh, shit. No, why? What? Come on, just drive. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god, I got it. Holy shit.
Rolling, sir. Drive to parting. Armor's ready to go. Field repairs on
heavy
the way, sir.
Is ready.
Commencing repairs. Armor's ready. Moving is rolling.
They're not attacking. That's
all
the
right,
problem. They're the ball. Fuck nuggets.
Field repairs on
let's
the way,
fix
sir.
Him up right now.
We trap rolling.
This part's a pain in the ass when I'm away from webs because I gotta try and pay attention to both. Why are they not attacking? You won't do it? I'll do it then. There, I got rid of the infantry.
Mechanics are on the way.
Alright. Moving up. I want to get some repairs done on my vehicles here.
Repair vehicle moving out. Field repairs on the way,
ready
sir.
To go. Let's fix him up right now.
Okay, done. Done. Back.
We are ready track departing.
You know, we're still freaking playing this game. This game is lengthy, and I love it. I know I already said that, but I mean, look at this. We're still going.
Bradley APC moving out.
Okay, let's start picking them off from a distance. Holy fuck nuggets! There's a dude up there! Like, a big dude. There's a lot of dudes here. How am I supposed to... This is not worth it. Actually, there is another repair vehicle in there. Maybe it is worth it.
Driving to coordinates. Bradley leaving.
Okay, the idea here is that we need to just get up here and we need to fuck this big guy.
Leave, departing. Leaving, departing. Laying down suppressing fire. Toe on target, sir.
Okay, toe on target. Nobody's doing it.
Just
kill him. Come on, we outnumber this guy.
Uh-oh.
Please. Wait, there's more? What the hell? I didn't know there's more toes. Okay, let's fall back here quick. There's lots of frickin' enemies. It's gonna take us a minute here to fight these guys off.
Alright, let's get them fixed. Alright, mechanics are on the way.
So far, Webb's group is still... He's doing alright. Get that guy field repaired. We're gonna get this guy field repaired. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. This is fun. Too much fun. Armor is combat ready. Fuck that artillery vehicle, but I do want that other thing. Another repair vehicle is always nice.
Armor truck rolling. Leave it rolling. Rolling. Leaving. Leaving. Rolling. Rolling.
Okay, let's start picking them off from a distance again. Okay, they're charging. Don't know. Ow! I don't. Ow! Stop it! I don't know if we can damage these unrepaired vehicles here or not, but. Okay, let's get our repair units in there. Let's check on old Webb over here. Okay, that guy there. The Sheridans, man. Oh no, did we lose one? No, it still says 7-7, but that's a dead Sheridan there. So I don't know what the hell.
Mechanics are on the way.
Please kill those guys. I'm working on repairing.
Heavy rolling. Field repairs on the way, sir. Let's fix him up right now. Let's fix him up right now. Armor is combat ready. Commencing repairs.
Okay, this is like taking a million years. I need to repair myself quick. Hang in there, Webb. Hang in there. It's getting a little tight. Okay.
Great job, Parker. Every vehicle counts. Now get back here ASAP. All right, that was the last one. I just learned about another gathering further south. Let's get moving. Stay close, Parker.
No, don't start moving yet. I ain't ready.
Commencement. Rolling. Let's fix him up right now.
Get you back up to at least over 90%.
Parker, I've established contact with some fire support. Don't hesitate to put those guys to work.
Like on these guys up here.
Firing for effect. Over.
We're comfortably rolling. Leave it rolling.
Hostile units in target area are annihilated.
Departing. We are driving to.
Okay, we got a pretty sizable force now. even if it's not fully repaired. There's a whole nother freaking area of vehicles over there. Holy nutsack.
Damn, Russians are everywhere. We're lucky they aren't coordinated. Fire at will.
Yeah, you guys get up there and you do the firing. Uh-oh. Go, 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 go. Balls, balls. Okay, well, he's dead. The freaking AI are getting in the way, so I can't get through. Okay. Well, it was just a Sheridan, so it's not that bad of a loss. Oh, the terrain here is fucked. Just, I'll let him deal with that medium tank and then work his way down here. Why can you not hit that guy? Oh, he's shooting me! Oh, he's shooting my repair vehicles. I'll just let Webb do it, damn it. Oh my god, they're going this way. Okay, it's fine, just go move. Yo, ho, whoa. Of course they started to move. That is fucking wiener. I knocked out a couple of them, so that's good.
Damn, Russians are everywhere. We're lucky they aren't coordinated. Fire at will. Thanks for fixing us up, Lieutenant.
I was fixing you up. Okay, yeah, you need some fixing. No, stay! Wait!
We support the soldiers and come shoot that target! Shooting those tracks! Go roll! Target overrun!
Okay, I don't know what's happening. There's like so much happening right now. You freaking.
Glad to have you with us, Parker. You're doing a fine job. Now we need to get this sorry bunch up and running.
Roger that, me.
Did you know the Colonel speaks Russian fluently? I guess he picked it up before he went to Vietnam.
Before he went to Vietnam.
Target the heavy vehicles first. They must have lost contact with their commands or they'd be a lot more coordinated.
Yes, we've been through this.
I'm surprised at these attacks. Soviet doctrine doesn't encourage individual initiative. Don't they know when to give up? Fight them off!
Repairs on the way, sir. Every vehicle here, sir. Let's fix him up right now.
There's one.
Leaving. Leaving. Rolling. Commencing repairs. Commencing repairs.
There's one.
Rolling, sir. Field repairs on the way, sir.
See to those vehicles now, Parker.
Of course,
you need
that's
to get
mine.
Out of here.
I get the shitty little thing.
Commencing repairs to go. Heavy engineers removing his old tracks on. Leaving.
Do you have anything critically damaged? Negatory.
Yes, sir. Moving to
I have anything
field repairs on the way,
really.
Sir.
One fast moving. Rope, moving.
Oh shit. Why are you not repairing? Oh my god, not good. What is my dudes doing back here? Well, I guess I put him there, so that's why. I guess there is no secondary objectives for this mission, then.
Yes, we're spinning those tracks.
Tracks of depart rolling. Eagle 6 to all units. Anyone out there? Over.
Yes, sir.
Colonel Sawyer, sir. This is Webb.
Eagle 6 to all units. The rally point is set at grid square Kilo 2-9er. All Eagle elements must...
Commencing.
Eagle 6. Come in. Eagle 6. Well, you heard him, Parker. We need to get back across the river and continue south. Pack it up, everyone.
Heavy your drive.
Armor ready. Moving and roll. Leave.
Prepare to get across the river. That is where we are going.
Leaving. Departing.
Artillery is available. Heading to driving.
Farmers move. Departing. Rolling. Moving. Rolling.
Oh my god. No way. Dude, bro. No way.
We copy. Firing.
Yes, sir. Departing.
Yes, moving. Departing.
We are ready to roll.
There's a sizable enemy force, Parker, but I believe we can handle it. Everyone, pick your targets and open fire.
Yes, rolling.
Picking targets and opening fire. Be a useful place to get some of this artillery in.
Heavy moving out. Moving is all tracks on rolling. Leaving. Prepare to push it. What now, sir?
They must be what's left from the attack on Cascade Falls. There's too many of them. Pull back!
Fuck.
Eagle 6 to Webb. Do you read me? I need a sit rep.
I read you loud and clear, Colonel. I have Parker with me and we're about 8 clicks from the rally point. It looks like we've encountered the main remnants of the Soviet attack force. Over.
Roger that. Hold tight while I call in some additional support.
Will do, Colonel. Webb out. Parker, try to repair as much as you can while we wait.
Okay, your units are doing pretty good, Webb.
Repair vehicle available. Field repairs are ready, sir. Let's fix him up right. Commencing repairs.
I'll see what I can do. Ah, there you go. There's one that needs
to go. Commencing repairs. Repair vehicle moving out. Arm rolling, sir. Commencing repairs. Armor is combat ready. Field commencing repairs. We are ready to rumble, sir. Field repairs on the way, sir.
Available.
Let's fix him up right now.
Parker, that chopper must be an artillery spotter. We can expect incoming fire any second. Move your troops to another location or follow me.
Bradley here, sir. You are going to push it. Field repairs on the way, sir.
Yes, sir. Moving to armor repairs.
Where are you going?
Don't just stand there, Parker. Get out of the area.
Okay, fine. Then you. Yeah, just scream at me while all your units are just sitting there. Dimple Nugget? I guess we're both going the same way. It's just a small mortar attack. That's not too bad. I mean, it might be bad for my little Humvee here, but that's about it. Maybe my artillery unit, speaking of.
Field repairs on the way, sir. Armor is combat ready.
Eagle 6 here. I've managed to scrounge up some artillery and air support for you. Make good use of it. Eagle
Webb,
6 out.
Webb apparently lost another unit.
Bradley on the roll.
What have we got?
You heard the man, Parker. You designate the targets and I'll keep our people together. Clear out the riverbank first.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan.
Yes, sir. Leaving. Bradley on the roll.
Okay, yeah, so they're sending.
Copy that. Heading towards target coordinates.
Hopefully that hits something.
Bradley APC moving out.
Well, it'll hit some things. Not many, but it's better than nothing. Too bad I didn't hit over there.
Iceman here. Cluster bomb hit nothing but dirt.
Really? Those guys didn't get hit? Well, they did get hit, but they didn't do much damage.
Roger that. Delivering a rain of shells at target coordinates.
Repair. Moving is rolling, sir.
Oh god, Webb's units are moving into an attack position.
Moving out.
Artillery barrage hit for full effect.
Target confirmed. Fire.
Bradley, moving out.
Artillery barrage turned the target area into dust.
Combat ready.
One left.
Zulu Niner, we copy. Firing for effect. Over.
Bradley on the roll.
Artillery's available. Target confirmed.
Fire mission execute.
Should have been an artillery spotter, Parker. Now let's get this show on the road.
Alright, what's our objective? Just kick their ass, that's our objective. That's a beautiful view.
Yes, sir. APC rolling, sir.
Okay, that music usually means something shit's about to go down.
Bradley on the roll. Driving to coordinates. Driving to coordinates.
There's the rest of them, Parker. And there that they are counterattacking. Hit them hard.
Zulu Niner out.
Bradley, party.
There's only a few of them. Let's get our repair vehicles out here. Nice and spread out. Oh, shoot.
Artillery barrage resulted in no enemy casualties. Roger that. Delivering a rain of shells at target coordinates.
Unit standing by, ready to fire.
Parker, a bunch of Russians are trying to flank us. You handle them.
Where?
Target area has been turned to dust, including hostiles.
Contact in all sectors. They're flanking us. Call in the strikes danger close, Parker.
I'll bet they'll move. If they move before that strike hits, then I'll just freaking knock them out. No, that's gonna hit.
A perfect artillery hit. Keep those coordinates coming.
Moving out. Driving to coordinates.
Alright, we're not doing too bad here.
We'll go.
Damn it! More Russians inbound, and they're going for a flanking maneuver. What? Light them up!
Oh, shit.
Push it! Combat
mode. Artillery barrage is for full effect. Target area has been turned to dust. Moving up.
Escaping. Attacking. Yes, sir. Tracks are moving.
Wilco, Iceman heading out with cluster bombs.
We're surrounded. The Russians must have crossed upriver and are now attacking us from all sides. We need all the support we can get. They're coming at us again. Hold that flank, Parker.
This is Eagle 6. You now have full artillery and air support. Wipe those bastards out for me.
I'm leaving it to you, Parker. Keep those strikes coming.
Good. Good.
Good job, Parker. You annihilated that flanking force.
The cannons are on the way. Auto rolling, sir. Let's start those repairs.
Got holy sh! Oh my God! Yes.
Copy that. I'm armed and in transit. Preacher out. Roger that. Carpet bombing underway. Preacher out.
The cannons are on the way. Armored transport.
That's gonna kick some ass. Right there. That shit is going to kill. Holy fuck.
That was a really good hit, Parker. They're hurting.
Well, yeah, I think anything would be.
Did you ever go to artillery school?
No.
Let's fix him up right now.
Copy that. Angel is bringing in a big one.
Oh shit, get out of there quick. Those mortars are proving to be a pain in the ass. Those artillery units.
Bradley APC here, sir.
Copy. Firing for effect. Zulu Niner out.
Alright, Webb's losing some of his units. I need to get out there. Get in his way.
Artillery barrage during the target area into dust.
Mechanics are on the way.
We've got casualties.
Shit, I just lost the unit.
They got us targeted. Spinning those tracks. Components commencing repair. Hurry up. Spinning those tracks.
These frickin' mortars, man.
Roger that. Making haste to target coordinates. Angel out.
Lieutenant. About everybody's dead once I call in the shit.
Daisy cutter delivered in the target area.
Heavy engine
moving. Watch out. Oh, let's get that guy up and running.
Mechanics are on the way.
Do I need to do this again?
Copy. Preacher bringing in the bomb. Copy that. I'm armed and in transit. Preacher out.
Repair vehicle complete. Commencing repairs. Good combat repairs. On our side.
Moving out.
Cover. Look.
We lost him in. Bridger out. This is Bridger.
The music stopped. Did we win?
Parker, but we made it. You sure know how to call in fire support. Now we need to get moving to the rally point.
Did you
see
that?
Excellent job, gentlemen. Fort Teller is finally safe. Now let's push Ivan back to the ocean.
About damn time.
Has anyone seen my friend Corporal Thompson? Hey, you! Have you seen my friend Corporal Thompson?
Hey, Ant! Over here!
What's up, man? Oh. There you are! I've been looking for your sorry butt all over. Where have you been?
You tell me, man. We were driving out of Cascade Falls. Next thing you know, I'm lying on a stretcher. Medic says I'm gonna be all right, though.
Did you hear about Bannon and Charlie Company?
Yeah, those poor brave bastards.
You need to get off. We're leaving.
Hey, thanks for coming to see me, Ant.
You! I just wanted that fancy new CD player of yours.
Go the hell! I'll meet you at the rally point. Later!
The Combat Medical Badge and the Joint Service Achievement Medal. That's another U.S. mission down, so chances are the next mission will be another U.S. mission.
They would sit this one out.
That was based on the intelligence that we had at the time, Mr. President.
I don't think anyone in this damn government has any intelligence. So they're coming here? What do you propose we do to stop them?
We have two options, sir. Pull two divisions from Europe and send them to retake Seattle before the Chinese arrive.
But then we lose Europe and the war.
In all probability, yes.
What's the other option?
Wait until the Chinese come ashore.
Then hit them with a B-83 strategic nuclear device.
Hit them after they're ashore. Ashore in Seattle.
Yes, sir.
So, you're suggesting we wipe one of our major cities off the map?
It's our cleanest shot to destroy the Chinese, Mr. President. Otherwise, we risk losing everything.
What forces do we have around Seattle now?
A couple of battered battalions. The ones that stopped the Russians at Cascade Falls.
But not enough to retake the city.
We could order them to try, but I wouldn't get my hopes up, sir.
Order those battalions to attack, General.
And if they fail, as a last resort, order the nuclear strike.
Mr. President, I'm sorry that it's come to this.
Sorry. Yeah. That's all, General.
As we were catching our collective breath and trying to reorganize, word came down that China had finally entered the war as an ally of the Soviet Union. The Chinese invasion fleet was steaming towards Seattle, planning to use the Russian beachhead to get ashore. The USS Missouri had been sunk a week earlier off the coast of British Columbia, and there wasn't much left of our Pacific fleet to stop the Chinese. So we moved west towards Seattle. In the main Soviet defense perimeter. Webb said the men needed to rest for at least a day, but the colonel pushed us on, saying we had to see this thing to the end before it was too late. Later, when we learned about the president's backup plan, we understood why.
That would wipe out the entire city.
That will be our only option if you fail.
Understood, General. We'll do what it takes. Eagle 6 out. It's a new war we're fighting, Corporal. I'm not sure I fit in anymore.
Sir?
Never mind. Get over here! We have to achieve a breakthrough today. The president has ordered a nuclear bomb dropped on Seattle if the Chinese manage to come ashore.
Seattle, sir?
It'll make our failure at Cascade Falls look like a Cub Scout picnic.
But we didn't fail at Cascade Falls, sir.
When I'm forced to sacrifice a company of my men and drop a nuclear weapon on my own country, call it a goddamn failure. I won't let it happen again. Assemble the men. You'll get your orders shortly. Get us to the CP, and step on it!
Yes, sir.
Webb, I need you to make a frontal assault while Parker flanks around to the south. This town is the key to breaking through the Soviet defense perimeter, and we're taking it today, come hell or high water!
Sir, I'm gonna lose a lot of men on a frontal attack. Maybe if I flanked around to the north.
No time for that now, Webb. Commence the attack at once.
Sir, I'll send 2nd Platoon across to secure the bridge.
Parker, move to the south and secure the Soviet outpost at the church. Expect heavy resistance. Eagle 6 out.
Whew, it's about damn time that we get to go back in with vehicles again. It's been a while. This mission can be a bit of a pain in the ass, if I remember correctly, to get all the secondary objectives too. But I don't think it should be too bad, but I need to take a quick break. So I'm going to go ahead and save it here, and I will be right back once I am finished.